Unfortunately, I wasn't able to fix the lift from here. There's another route through the psychotronics lab. Morgan, that lab is where the Typhon broke containment. Please be careful. Next topic. You asked me to provide you with more neuromods, which I've done. Good luck, Morgan. You've been trapped in a simulation for 3 weeks. Normally, are only a few days long. Every neuromod takes a snapshot of your brain and models what it would look like if you learned something new. Then it makes those changes. Billions of connections, remapped in a matter of minutes. All made possible by our friends from outer space. You instructed me to sabotage the test procedures if Alex ever failed to release you, or if the Typhon organisms escaped containment. Both happened. I have your voice. It's a tactic to ease your natural suspicion. I'm sure you realize this. I mention it so that you'll know I'm earnest. I have more autonomy than a typical operator. The contents of the video are sensitive. Only a flesh and blood person could handle the responsibility, I presume. Simmons installed blank neuromods on you. That's why you could remember the previous day's test and escape. You designed me to assist you. I have more instructions, but I can't access them until you've recovered both arming keys. look for more neuromods while you're gone. Your office is relatively secure. Come back if you need to rest or use the fabricator.